afternoon, Twilight Sparkle, the Princess of Friendship, was pacing the halls of the Castle of Friendship. She was expecting an important visitor. Fortunately, Twilight Sparkle found her magic book. She was able to practice her magic spells.